seems that there's any amount of money that.
And I think the law, which I think council shared, is saying maybe we get 50, bigger than 100, that went to 105 in stock. And I don't think council shared, that had went to 150.
Oh, no.
We want a study that, so it's not an opening ended sort of, we are looking at in the 100,000 area, and I've got that, I've read that as a top figure. You can apply half the area from the 60,000, you know, and not doing that full width and doing some of it over there. I'd be surprised if it wasn't around the 60,000-70,000, but we're actually putting that 100,000 to see as the challenge for Mr. Smith. The reason, yes, to bring it up now, if we waited 3 weeks to get figures, we'd have the winter, and we would be rightly accused by the community as you had the figures and you stuffed around making decisions and didn't get done because the weather had come and I've slipped. I do agree with you that sitting up there and that we haven't had the discussion where it comes, how it's funded, because that would depend upon where Mr. Smith finds us. And so, yes, Mr. Smith.
Your worship, I was looking through reserves, there would not be, wouldn't be rating, not new rating, you can do that now if you want to take that into your rating, you have rating that, but it's looking at through our reserves that have not the old reserves basically included in some of it. The other one is devil's advocate is how we're going to measure the success of this trial.
Lee is probably right by doing this, people say, hey, you're doing something, you're trying.